Okay, what's up guys? Welcome to today's tutorial. So how to get player housing in Zelda Breath of the Wild. So if you're new here, please like, share, subscribe to the channel. Okay, so now this looks kind of awkward wearing this armor in this place. Like this is just kind of awkward. So. Alright, so I think that would be better. Okay, so how to get the housing? So you need to go to Hateno Village. Okay, and then so this is the shrine. Then a little bit near it is the current location right now. Is where you can find these three carpenters. One. 2, 3. Okay, and you talk to this guy. Okay, so it's like we need 50,000 of these. Mm-hmm. 30 wood bundles. What are the wood bundles? Okay, wood here times 5. So after talking to that guy, just do the quest. Alright, so that's how you get the wood bundles. Okay, so you need to. I hope. Off the fields you go. I hope. So we're going to become the woodsman. Is this a shrine? Secret shrine? Devil shrine. What happened? No! sounds weird. I need my hearts. I want my hearts. I don't want to delay, to get delayed in getting the master sword. Okay, so off to work we go. This is going to take a while, I guess. So I'm going to save the stamina. This is the wood blasting time, huh? No. Oh, nice. Okay, so I don't need to waste weapon durability for weapons. I want to keep those weapons for collection purposes. Timber! What happened? Oh, okay, so let's see if it works with a big tree. Fortunately not. So, am I playing Minecraft right now? I thought it was something like a motorcycle outside. I think I need 3,000 rupees as well. How much is my rupees? 15. Nice to get some free apples as well. I can do this all day, Cap. Thank you. playing Harvest Moon. Crap, fall damage. Amazing how it automatically becomes a wood bundle. Looks like I found a great spot. Ouch. It's gonna hurt. 3,000 rupees is what I need to produce. Two more. Nice. This is the last one. What happens if a mushroom is bombed? Oh, it gets wasted. What a waste. Okay, so now we need to get 3,000 rupees. So we need to go to the shop if you want more rupees fast. So if you want to get rupees fast, sell items. 2,000, right? What? That was cheap. Okay, we're gonna speed run this. Okay, almost there. Oh. Okay, so I think that's it, man. I just want some money in the pocket. Okay, let's go back to the carpenters. Okay, we'll go to the bridge. Looks like they're winning actually. Or they're going home for the night.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Wow, a tree branch has I thought it had 26 attack power. So we need to pass the time. Oops, sorry. I think we can pass the time with the shrine. I was hard at work all day, I guess, huh? Maybe I'll rest at the end. Wow, the inn is too far away, huh? What's a soft note? Oh, you get an extra heart? 2, 4, 6. Who grabbed you? Looks gay. Not like I care. And what was the point? Side quest. So this is my house. Okay, so what now? I think I was talking about the button wrap. So that's it for the video, for the tutorial, how to get a hat. That's it. See you next time. I think I will do next time how to get the storage for weapons.